slip up, you need a bondsman you can trust at your side. At Apex Bail Bonds in Martinsville, our agents are with you at every step, not just the day you bond out. Need affordable bail? You'll get the same low rates we offer in Danville and Reidsville. Apex Bail Bonds has the only bail bondsman around licensed on both sides of the Virginia-Carolina line, provides fast releases and affordable bail at the lowest rates allowed by law. Apex Bail Bonds, Martinsville, across from Checkered Pig, for the lowest rates allowed.
Ricardo Calendres, 24, of Collinsville, Virginia, charged with child abuse and neglect, serious injury. Barry Woods, 67, of Collinsville, Virginia, charged with intoxication in public. John Rakes, 40, charged with trespassing after being forbidden to do so. Jay Griffith, 29, of Bassett, Virginia, charged with abduct by force, deception, etc., without justification, and simple assault. Shirley Pritchett, 58, of Axton, Virginia, charged with simple assault. Benjamin Riddle of Ridgeway, Virginia, charged with simple assault against family member, incapacitated adult abuse or neglect, stalking in violation of protective orders, and simple assault. Malik Stokes, 22, of Flint, Michigan, charged with false pretenses, shoplift altering price tags, obtaining money by false pretenses, financial transaction proceeds from known felony activity, and grand larceny. Jamal Brazil, 25, of Flint, Michigan, charged with financial transaction proceeds from known felony activity, obtaining money by false pretenses, and grand larceny.